morning to you all. How are you all? Good? That's great. Children, have you revised the letter A? And what about the sound, words, and song of letter A? Have you revised it? Very good. So today, again, I'm going to introduce new words that starts with letter A. Alright? But before that, what do we do? Yes, we wish each other with a lovely good morning song. So quickly, let's start with a good morning song. Ready? One, two, three, let's start. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine, thank you. I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine, thank you. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? I'm smiling, I'm smiling, I'm smiling always. I'm smiling, I'm smiling, I'm smiling always. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? I'm happy, I'm happy, I'm happy every day. I'm happy, I'm happy, I'm happy every day. Very good, children. So now, let's quickly revise the letter name, sound, words, and song of which letter? A. Alright, let's begin. Okay, children. Which is this letter? This is letter A. Which is this letter, children? This is letter A. Say it again. This is letter A. And it is called as capital letter. Alright? It is capital A. Okay? Understood? Let's move on. Now tell me, children, which letter is this? This is baby A. Yes, this is baby A. And what do we call it? Yes, we say it small letter. What is the name of this letter? Small A. Alright? Understood, children? Let's move on. Now, once again, I'll repeat it. This is capital A and this is small a. Alright? This is capital A and this is small a. Understood, children? Let's move on. Alright. So now, children, let's begin with the words of letter A. But before that, tell me, what is the sound of letter A? Yes, it is A. Alright, what it is? A. One more time, children. A. With a smile. A. Very good, children. So, what is this? Yes, children, what is this? Apple. What's this, children? Atlas. Yes, once again, what is this? Atlas. Once again, children, what is this? Atlas. Let's move on. Now tell me, what is this? Axe. One more time. Axe. Again. Axe. Again. Axe. Very good. Who's this? Do you remember? Yes, it's an alligator. What is this? Alligator. Alligator. Very good. And what is this tiny thing? It's an ant. What is this? Ant. Once again, ant. All right. And this? Acrobat. Once again, acrobat. Repeat it, children, because it is a little bit difficult to say the word. So repeat it again. Acrobat. Once again, acrobat. I'll repeat it again. Acrobat. All right. Now let us say all these words with sound. Okay. Shall we start? A. Apple. A. Apple. A. Atlas. A. Atlas. Very good, children. A. Atlas. Excellent. A. See this picture, children? Yes. What is this man holding? Do you know it? Yes, you know it. Yes, it's an axe. Very good. It's an axe. Now, this is a new word. What is this, children? It's an album. Album. What is this? Album. All right. And one more new word. What's this? Abacus. Abacus. this. Here you can see small b's. It is used to calculate. Alright? And now here in this album, you can, yes, it's a book where you collect, where there is a collection of the photograph. Alright? So, let's quickly once again revise it. What's this, children? It's an anchor. Anchor. And this? Album. Album. An album. And this? An abacus. An abacus. Parents, please make a note. There are a few words which are very difficult for us to explain it to the child. So, what you can do is, if they recognize the picture properly and if they say the words, it is okay. Alright? Let's move on.
And then they have to circle it.
They can circle it with a crayon. Don't allow them to circle it with pencil, all right? They can circle it with a crayon. Let them identify and let them circle it, all right? So children, it's time to end the session. So let's say a goodbye song, all right? It's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. See you tomorrow again. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. See you tomorrow again. Parents, kindly note and check the homework on the Google Classroom.